An utterly wondrous achievement. Astronomers using the Event Horizon Telescope have taken the first ever photograph of a black hole. Here's the story. About 100 years ago, Albert Einstein gave us a new description of the force of gravity, in which gravity exerts its influence through warps and curves in the fabric of space and time. Just a couple years later, Karl Schwarzschild, he was a German astronomer who was stationed on the Russian front during World War I and charged with calculating artillery trajectories, he somehow gets a hold of Einstein's manuscript and realizes something amazing. If you take a spherical object and you squeeze it down to a sufficiently small size, according to Einstein's math, the gravitational pull will be so enormous that nothing will be able to escape, not even light. And that is what we mean by a black hole. Now, when Einstein caught wind of these results, he didn't believe it. He didn't think that these objects would actually be out there in the universe. And yet, in the ensuing decades, theoretical developments began to mount, showing that black holes were the inevitable outcome of massive stars that had used up their nuclear fuel, undergone a supernova explosion, and the resulting core would have no ability to withstand the pull of gravity and would collapse down into a black hole. And the observational case, it also began to mount. Studies of the center of our Milky Way galaxy showed stars whipping around the center at such enormous speeds that the only explanation for the object that could exert the powerful gravity responsible for that motion would be a very massive black hole, perhaps 4 million times the mass of the sun. And perhaps the most convincing observational evidence to date actually comes from gravitational waves. When we received the first ripples in the fabric of space back in 2015, the only explanation for the pattern of those waves was two black holes very distant that collided, setting off this tidal wave in space that we were able to detect. Now, even with the mounting theoretical and observational evidence, we had never directly seen a black hole itself. And that is what now has changed. Using 8 radio telescopes from around the world, the Event Horizon Telescope, the name of this consortium, has now taken the first ever snapshot of a black hole itself. And here it is. The image provides the first direct test of Einstein's theory and the strong gravitational field of a black hole. And as far as we can tell, Einstein once again comes through with flying colors. In many ways, this image really is an emblem of the power of the human intellect to explore, to discover, and to understand the cosmos.